The Day I Died sounds really morose, but it's not at all. It's about the day I realized that I wanted to make a change in my life, and that era had died. And wanting to feel like I needed to just experience something new, and I wanted to shake myself out and kind of start again.